a new exciting episode of Flywheel. It's very exciting. Actually, it's one of the most exciting cars I have ever driven, the Murcielago SV. It's a very limited version. SV is a super velero variant, and Murcielago, as you know, it was the flagship model, and this is a very limited model. Even though Aventador one, it's a beast actually, a real fighting bull. Murcielago means fighting bull, and this is a real fighting bull with lot of reduction in weight and lot of power. And 600 HP power vehicle, and it's a real beast. We're gonna have a real blast with this car, so sit back and really enjoy this thrilling episode with the Murcielago SV. As you know, the Lamborghini started a Ferrari at a competition, and so that competition still exists. Ferrari and Lamborghini, the ultimate choice in supercars. And I'm more of a Lamborghini guy. I just fall in love with this car. It's a more of an untamed, like a beast vehicle. And I like more taming those vehicles. I really enjoy Lamborghinis, and this is one real beast. Aventador, in that period, this has been launched in 2001. And then a real beast, one of the top most powered car. First, Audi Lamborghini takeover the first model in Murcielago, and it was the replacement of Diablo. Diablo is the top of the range model, very enthusiastic car. That replaced the model in Murcielago. Whereas Murcielago ended in 2010. And 9 model and Super Velero SV model. So mainly carbon fibers used, a lot of reduction has made to the body weight, and the engine power has been boosted to 670 HP. So it is also known as LP674. 4 means 4-wheel drive, automatic control system. And it's a mid-engine 4-wheel drive. So it's a real blasting car. 670 HP with a lot of weight reduction means 0 to 100 in just 2.9 seconds. That's it. Super amazing. Design was a Lamborghini has always followed some design statement that has been followed in this car as well. Karna valare lean cheyidulla front, 1/3 of the car varunadana ee oru portion, oru front window modu varuna oru portion aanu aa oru proportion ennu nilu artharunde, and that flow is continuous from the bumper to the top of the glass. Our flow thanne varuna pinna SV lalla thanne ee oru kore kodiyam oru aggression kittan vendi black alla add cheyidittunde. Light is different from Gallardo, korchu kodi oru velliya oru light aanu. And you can see the height is only this much. You can see the height, and the beautiful black mirror is there. And the most interesting part of the design is the scissor doors. It's a beautiful door. And Lamborghini type of door. Even the new Aventador is having the same door. So that's the most iconic part of the car. And other interesting part of the car is this wing. This is actually used to take air to the engine. Shirikku nallor air flow varanund karanam ithre oru aerodynamism vannittu ee air full flow enna ullottekkana. Pinne ee oru portion ingotte gear 2/3 of the car maari irikkunnathu valare broad aayittana front nekkal valare broad aayittana eppozhum Lamborghini especially Murcielago inde rear portion varaarilla. And the rear portion il ee oru bumper and the spoiler is one piece, that's a carbon fiber. And if you want to replace this, you got 250,000 dirhams, so that's always 25 lakh rupees in the portion another. So it's all one part, and obviously the engine is in the area. Engine part is very attractive, cutting a little glass. So a space shuttle feel. And from here in the rear part, it really looks something away from the earth. And a lot of grill portion is here, other mesh grill wall. And you can see the detailing here, which is very attractive. And this big silencer, you can see, is exhaust and make a lot of noise, which is very interesting. One of the most attraction of this car. So design wise, Lamborghini aggression, sporty, progressive design is really reflecting on the Murcielago. Other than the Murcielago, Reverton special edition. That design is in the Aventador. So it's the base of this new design trend for the Lamborghini. Amazing. So friends, the rear the most interesting part is three-piece glass and it looks very awesome. Because in animals, there is a skin tone beast. And when you open this hood, it is a massive 6.5 liter V12 engine. That's a massive big engine. It uses, as I told you, a 6.5 liter V12 engine, which produces 670 HP, especially for this LP 670 SV. And 660 Nm torque, that is 0 to 100 in 2.9 seconds and 0 to 200 in 7.4 seconds. If we have a lot of cars, that is 0 to 100. So by that time it achieves 200 km per hour and the top speed is 343 km per hour limited. So it's a brilliantly mind-blowing powerful car. The thing is, they don't use double clutch in Lamborghini because their philosophy is not having a smooth gear shift for a bit of aggression on it, but not a team, untamed by the way. You can see how the lower car I am sitting now, which means that we car na chire sports car na feel alive. Because we are in the car, we sports car like that. Feel and that is chirikyo the live. And you know the door is like this. It's not very tough to get in, but some tariyamar getting out will be a problem. Because I have to go to the problem, but now I don't think it's a problem. ഇതിനെ കുറേ കൂടെ നോക്കുമ്പോൾ കുറേ സിമ്പിൾ ഇൻറ്റീരിയർ ആണ്. ഡാഷ്ബോർഡിൽ വന്നിട്ടുള്ളത് കുറേ കൂടെ സിമ്പിൾ ഡിസൈൻ ആണ്. യൂസ് ചെയ്തിരിക്കുന്ന അൽക്കണ്ടാര ലെതർ ആണ്. അപ്പോൾ ഒരു വെൽവെറ്റ് ലൈക്ക് ഫിനിഷ് ഉണ്ട്. പിന്നെ ലോട്ട് ഓഫ് കാർബൺ ഫൈബർ, എസ്പെഷ്യലി ഓൺ ദിസ് ഡോർ പാനൽ ആൻഡ് ഓൾ ഇസ് ഫുൾ കാർബൺ ഫൈബർ. പിന്നെ ഗിയർ സെലക്ഷൻ നേരത്തെ ഗലാഡോലുള്ള പോലെ തന്നെ ആക്ച്വലി ഇറ്റ് വാസ് ഇൻട്രൊഡ്യൂസ് ഇൻ മുർഷിലാഗോ. നമ്മൾ ഓസ്റ്റൻ മാർട്ടിൽ കണ്ടിട്ടുണ്ടായിരുന്നു. ബട്ടണിലാണ് ഗിയർ വരുന്നത്, ആക്ച്വലി പെഡലിലാണ് ഗിയർ വരുന്നത്. കാരണം നമ്മൾ റൈറ്റിൽ പെഡൽ കൊടുത്തു കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ ഫസ്റ്റ് ആവും, വണ്ടി സ്റ്റാർട്ട് ചെയ്യാൻ ന്യൂട്രൽ ആയിരിക്കും. രണ്ട് പെഡലൊപ്പം അമർത്തിൻ്റെ ന്യൂട്രോ, റിവേഴ്സിന് ഒരു ബട്ടൺ ഉണ്ട്. സോ ദാറ്റ്സ് എ ഗിയർ നോർമലി. പിന്നെ ഗിയർ സെലക്ട് ചെയ്യാൻ മൂന്ന് ബട്ടൺ ഇവിടെ സെൻറ്ററിലുള്ള ഒന്ന് കോർസ എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് സ്പോർട്ട് മോഡ് പോലെയാണ്. പിന്നെ നമുക്ക് ESP ഓഫ് ചെയ്യാം. ഈ ഒരു ബട്ടൺസ് ഇവിടെ സെൻറ്ററിൽ ലൊക്കേറ്റ് ചെയ്തിട്ടുണ്ട്. പിന്നെ ഈ ഒരു മീറ്റർ കൺസോളിനെല്ലാം ചുറ്റും ESP മോഡലിൽ വരുന്നതെല്ലാം കാർബൺ ഫൈബറാണ്. But the seat is very, very much a supercar. Sheria supercar in the region of the seat. And in India, I think the drivability, which we will see in the test drive, amazing and superb. What is it? Mind-blowing, fantabulous. Wait and see for that. It's a really a thrilling moment because one of the most exciting cars ever made in this generation is Murcielago SV. So, just thrilled to be in this car. Glad that I can show this.